ولا تقولوا لمن يقتل في سبيل الله أموات بل أحياء ولكن لا تشعرون.
تقال العثار العظام به ويغدو الهوى ككبش ذبيح بذكر.
I'll mention one hadith for you to understand a little bit of it, and may Allah grant us the reward of the shaheed. Say ameen. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that Allah will bless the shaheed with six traits. Number one, that the first drop of blood that will be shed from their body, Allah will forgive all of their sins and they will be able to see their seat in Jannah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promised them that they will not be punished in the grave. They will not be scared and fearful when the people are so scared and running around when? On Yawm al-Qiyamah. They will be given a crown of honor and dignity, al-wiqar. A lot of jewels are attached to it. Only one of them is more valuable than the whole earth and whatever it contains. Allahu Akbar. They will also be given amongst the most beautiful spouse ever created by Allah. And lastly, they will be able to intercede for 70 of their family members. What an honor, Allahu Akbar.
Our Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying to us that death is a painful and difficult experience. And so we should not expect this to be an easy time, but it's a question of what you have prepared for it. But Allah can remove the pain from whoever He wills. From those people who will have the pain removed from them are the shuhada, those people who are martyred for the sake of Allah. The Prophet ﷺ said, as was reported by Imam al-Tirmidhi and Imam al-Nasa'i and al-Darimi in his Sunan, a martyr only feels the effect of being killed that one of you would feel from being bitten by a mosquito. So the kind of nip that you feel when a mosquito bites you, this is all that the shaheed will feel when he dies. He will feel no pain of death, no stupor, no sakratul maut, nothing. Just like being pricked by a mosquito. But we have to mention here, whenever we talk about a shaheed, we have to mention this. And I make no apologies for mentioning this, that the shaheed is the one who dies for the sake of Allah, not the one who murders innocent people, not the one who kills himself, not the one who goes on a bus and presses the trigger. This is not a shaheed. This is like a Shaykh Abdul Muhsin Al-Abbad Hafidhahullah said, this is a shaheedun fi sabir al-shaytan. This is a martyr for the sake of the shaytan. Not a martyr for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if you read the sacrifices that the Sahaba made so that we could practice our religion, and the sacrifices they made on the battlefield, and so we say this very clearly in case people get the wrong impression by this hadith, but the real martyr, the one who really dies for the sake of Allah, the one who gives his life for the sake of Islam, not for the sake of taking the lives of the innocent, this person does not feel the effect of being killed. He does not feel the pain of death.